open blood collection. Tie the tourniquet. Clean the area. The precaution is that the cotton should be moved from inside to out. Then take the tool, that is the syringe and the needle, in the open collection. Pierce the vein and let the blood come into the syringe. And now you can see the blood coming into the syringe. The collection is successful. The tourniquet is to be removed. And now cotton to be applied. Elbow to be folded. And the tubes to be filled.